I'm Amanda Arbiter, and I'm the artist behind Amanda Arbiter Art. Before I joined Master Your Messaging, I was struggling a little bit with what am I selling besides my art? Like, what is the connection that I want to create with people? How do I gain more viewers and a bigger audience? I invested in this class because I realized that I was ready to take that step to invest in myself. I'm not a very wordy person. I'm more of a visual person. And so I was seeking help in what words can I use to really spark people's interest. For anybody considering enrolling in Master Your Messaging, it was so stimulating. And I looked forward to this class every single week. It was a real group experience, which I think was a huge, huge benefit. We all showed up and we were there. We could have talked for more hours every night because everybody just wanted to keep on learning from each other. We've all kind of made these connections that are like really helping each other. We're always supporting each other, which is really amazing. Those evenings after I took the class, I could not sleep. My brain was ignited. I had so much flowing in my brain, so much energy and so many ideas that I was like so excited for that feeling every week. Twice a week. I like crave that month that we had then because it was like so inspiring. Before enrolling in Master Your Messaging, I was a little bit more afraid of myself. And I feel now I have a little bit more confidence. I know who I'm going after, and I've really been able to hone in on that particular customer or client and show them a little bit more about who I am and connect with them in ways that they're able to not only just look at my art and maybe want to buy it, but connect with me as a person. And that creates a bigger, you know, want to have my art, purchase my art, or have a connection with it.